Alright, good to see you're still doing sit-ups or crunches, whatever you want to call those. What was I doing? Where was I? Who am I? Right. Alright, I finished all of the gun-running missions and all of the assassination missions for right now. And we were gonna go to Mike's bar! I remember now. Alright, I didn't drive here, fuck. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we are, Mike's bar. Damn it, this isn't the right door. Why have multiple doors if only one works? Come on. Is this the way in? There we go. Hey buddy.
Hey man, need your help with something.
What do you need?
I am pissed. Guess what I just found out? You know how most of the guys like us buy their gas at the fishing...
I've never bought gas in my life. Well, in this game.
Turns out those gas station assholes are taking the money they make and giving it to the factions, who then try to screw us. This fuel station's got to go. You want the job?
Sure.
See, this is how real mercs operate. Thinking ahead.
Okay. I like blowing stuff up.
It'll be fun.
It'll be fun.
Here comes trouble.
Why are you a buddy? You don't do anything. Alright, where are we going? Great. Far away. Awesome. Guess... taking the boat again. That's honestly probably the fastest way there. There we go, that's the jump button. Alright, let's go. So much of this game is just driving from point A to point B. Or in this case, boating. Alright, here we are. Out of curiosity, where are these diamonds? Over there, huh? There we go. Okay, what am I doing? Blowing stuff up? Easy peasy. Okay, there is someone with a gun that shoots far away. There you are. Owies. There you are. Alright, well he's dead. Continue blowing stuff up. What now? That was it, really? Okay. Come on. There we go. All right, well, let's get out of here. Short and sweet. Now for the long boat ride back. Okay, here we go. Finally back at Mike's bar. Let's complete this mission. All done, buddy. Come on.
So how's that fuel depot?
I blew it up.
That's what they get for screwing with us. We're a good team.
Yes, such a good team. Where I do everything. Alright, nothing left but main town area. Guess we have to choose a faction. I know nothing about them. Oh boy, alright, well let's get a car and get over there. You'll do. Let's go. Never any good parking spots in this town. Alright. And here.
Stop them. You know the drill, no weapons.
Whatever. Thank you for patting above my head. Don't really know where my weapons went there. Don't mind if I do.
I consider it serious. It would be easy for people to assume that.
Look at the gear, look what they've got. Jesus, that is the highest quality.
Super high quality.
In this special force, another soldier for hire. What is it going great for mercenaries these days? We fight for the FLN. You'll call me Dr. Kakumba.
How you get across border? Nobody can come into country these days.
Tell him.
There's a special forces outfit in area, just gun for hired guys, but they are armed to the teeth. They are paid to parachute in and grab someone.
He doesn't need to know who.
It's okay if he knows. They're here for a big shot from the APR, but if they take our enemy, we got nobody to
So we'll get to the point.
Yes, thank you, please. Get to the goddamn point.
Standby point is in Southern Desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they are nice and screwed. Payments here.
This folder is filled with diamonds? I guess that folder was filled with 15 diamonds.
So you FLL guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
Whatever. Have sniper rifle. We'll travel. Although I'm destroying gear. Thank you for letting me out. Reload all of our fun toys. Oh my god, what?
Find me how to click us out of the OGC greenhouses. It's important.
Okay. Well, I like my buddy more than I like anyone I'm doing a job for, so let's go there. Blue box it is. Ow! God damn it. I just want to be able to drive through here in peace. Constantly being shot at. There we go. Alright, back on the road. Really wedged my car in there when I was running that guy over. There we go. Nope, don't mind me. Ah.
Let's move in.
What?
All positions. You want to get a flank?
Is that everybody? Hey, hey. None of that. Shit, car's on fire. We gotta go. Alright, okay, back on Trask. Back on task, back on track. Those are the two words that got merged. Left here. Okay, here's where the buddy is. Hey, buddy.
You need to seriously ask yourself why you're playing these games with the factions. Sorry, none of my business. It's just there's an informant at the villa.
Listen.
He's in contact.
I only had one.
If you can get
one mission there,
you can force him to send the wrong instructions. This will lead them to Mokuva, the shantytown. And that's where the APR is going to ambush them. The informant's Belgian. An unusual guy, hard to miss.
Okay.
Hate to lay traps, but I have no choice. They're here to get me. Look, I stole medical supplies, okay, and I sold them on the black market. What else was I
don't care.
Factions keep all the medicine for themselves. I tried to strike a deal with the APR. I'll have to go to the shantytown. If you can meet me there later and help me deal with these guys, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay.
The will tell you he's working for the foreign press. Don't believe it.
What? Whatever. Jesus. Alright, up there. Gotta go to... What was that? Private property. Ah. Guess the old repair nut got broke. Sneaking suspicion people are going to shoot at me in a second. Not if I hit them with my car, though. There we go. Problem solved. Moving on. Really not the best plan, guy. Ooh. Well, fire solves all my problems usually. Come on, rock. Weed him out for me. I don't think that made it. Oh, there's one. None of you guys are Belgian. That being the one piece of information I have on who I'm looking for. Okay. Probably should have gotten some ammo before. for doing this. Whoops. Owies. Real gun, there you are. Damn. Fresh bottle of water. Nice. Everyone dead? It's good. Ooh, diamonds. Gee, I wonder where they are. On the roof, of course. How do we get up there? Well, first off, want the ammo. Here we go. Diamonds. Ooh, 49 diamonds. Please don't kill me. Oh boy. So we got one flare and 10 more sniper rounds. I do not have a good outload of weapons here. Loadout. By no means is this a good loadout. Hi, are you Belgian?
What? We can work this out, whatever it is. Okay, okay.
I don't know why I did that. Look at my huge gun.
Bravo Papa Mike, this is Charlie 2-4. Do you read?
We copy, go ahead.
Stand by for coordinates.
Roger that.
There we go. Pleasure doing business with you. Goodbye.
Just leave me alone, will you?
Just don't betray me once I leave. What?
It must have worked. The special forces men are heading towards Mokuba now.
You're welcome. Anyway, now we gotta go over there. This'll be interesting. Mostly curious if I'm doing a mission with my buddy, can my buddy save my life? Because normally they just teleport in and save you. But now we're both going to a firefight. Nothing in here. Alright, well, let's go. Just fix my car first. Don't do it. Oh. At what point was that a good plan, huh? Hey, my car's not smoking. Off we go then. Alright. Pretty sure the deal is I have to murder everybody.
Oh shit, goddammit! Over there somewhere!
Come now. Alright, everyone just stay in a single file line like this. I like it. Whoa.
Watch over there. Don't let him move. We're holding the flank. You want to get ambushed?
Where are you guys? Owies. More fire, go! Come on. There we go. Where did you even come from? No, I just want to take a malaria pill. Take malaria medication. That's what the button's for. Thank you. Alright, one bullet left in the sniper rifle. We got two flares. No more crossbow bolts. Time to change our setup here. Are you a special person? What? Screw you. All right. Scavenge for new things. Who? Where? I think you're confused? Did my good friend Fire help me out? There we go. A shotgun. This is good. Ooh, diamonds. Diamonds are this way. Hut. Hut. Fine, I'll go around. There they are. I see the diamonds. Excuse me. Ah, nice 50 diamonds. Ooh, ammo. I'll take some of that. And for poops and ha-has. That should keep me safe from behind. Just gotta find, whoever it is I'm working with, I guess? Oh no, I think I'm supposed to be blowing up this truck. Or stealing it? What's my mission? Oh, okay. Easy peasy. Started a new fire. A lot of fires. Hey, my safe house upgraded. I thought that was my mission. Whoops. Oh well. I imagine, had I paid attention, I would have realized what was going on. Okay, okay, just a little bit on fire. That's fine. Little fire never hurt anybody. Guessing that I had a different objective or something. Not that that matters anymore. Hearing some bullets. Easy. Jammed gun. Found the easy button. Ooh, and there are diamonds. This way. Go get some diamonds. There they are. Yes, yes, look at them. But also pick up the ammo? No? Okay. That's cool, I guess. Alright, another mission back at the main village, the ceasefire area. Am I just full of ammo? Can I not take any more? Clearly not. Yeah, I guess those don't blow up. Alright, off we go. Where's the road? Where's the fucking road? There it is. Is this really necessary, everybody? Oh boy! Man, a lot of people really showed up for this party, huh? How about no? So many people. Oh no! Oh boy, a little bit of shrapnel. Jammed a gun, okay. Not good, not good. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Heal, you idiot. Oh, that car's fucked. Let's just go. I hate you guys. That was fun. Pretty much everything that could have gone wrong in that little random Oh, and I'm going the wrong way. Alright, let's dispose of the evidence. Alright, here we are, Mike's bar. Hey, buddy.
Over here. It's good that you're here. I just learned of a large weapon supply. A man I know he told me has been hiding them at his ranch house.
Okay.
The APR has seized his home, you see. He is afraid they will find his guns, and then things will get very bad around here. The weapons are hidden in his house.
Very bad. As if it's not already as bad as it could be.
Maybe you. Bueno. We already have enough weapons around here.
No shit.
Let me know how it goes.
Well, I'm just gonna blow a bunch of stuff up. It's not a hard thing to do. Alright, where is this mission? Way over there. Okay. Alright, just a little bit of shopping. Let's go get our new things. Because this shotgun is a piece of garbage. Alright. I want the sniper rifle. We gotta find out where they are. Silence pistol, right? Yeah. What, the grenade launcher is a pistol slot item? How many bullets? Oh boy. Alright, I'm actually going to stick with the silence pistol as my secondary. I guess special weapon we're gonna stick with the crossbow then. Alright, sniper rifle, silence pistol, explosive crossbow. That's our loadout. Didn't play with all the new toys, but we don't need all of them. The mission's far away. Alright. That'll be next time. Let's save. Come back next week when I'll go blow up a bunch of guns, I guess. See you later.